What is the relative acid strength order of the halogen acids? Halogen acid means hydrofluoric acid, hydrochloric acid, hydrobromic acid and hydroiodic acid. These acids in water, which is called polar solvent, in polar solvent these acids soluble, and these compounds are called polar covalent compounds. So what is the order of the relative acid strength of this halogen acid acids? In this video we discuss about this topic, that what is the order of this halogen acid and why, what is the order of the acid strength and why. And before starting the discussions regarding this acid strength order, I would like to remind you that if you are new, you are watching this channel first time, then you can subscribe this channel and hit the notification button to get the new video upload notification. Hello everybody, I am Atanu Betal, and in this video lecture we discuss about this topic. I show you that what is the exactly the order of relative acid strength of this halogen acid and why. So let's start our discussion regarding this topic. So this is hydrofluoric acid, hydrochloric acid, hydrobromic acid and hydroiodic acid. In aqueous solution these acids form hydronium ion, means H3O plus ion, means release the H plus, form the molecule. So for this reason these are called acidic substance. And if we talk about the strength, relative strength of the acid, that time we can find this order, means HI is the strongest acid and HF is the weak acid. Weak acid, then HCl is more acidic, HBr more acidic than HCl, and HI, hydroiodic acid, is more acidic than HBr. And this order of acidic strength of the halogen acid is confirmed by the pKa value. Look at the pKa value of these acids. At first HF, the pKa value is 3.2, and HCl pKa value is -7, and for hydrobromic acid 9.5, and hydroiodic acid -10. And we know that the lower value of pKa means stronger is the acid. Lower value of pKa is in case of HI. So lower value of pKa means the stronger is the acid. Okay, so for this reason this order of the order of the relative acid strength of the halogen acid is this one, means hydrofluoric acid is the weakest weak acid and HI is the strong acid. So this is the order of the relative acid strength of the halogen acids. Right now we discuss about that why this order is found. First we have to know that in case of HF, HCl, HBr and HI, according to electronegativity values of this halogen element, electronegativity value is highest in case of fluorine, then chlorine, then iodine, chlorine, bromine and iodine. So as the electronegativity value of fluorine is highest, so you can say here the hydrogen is the most positive character, hydrogen has most positive character. So according to the electronegativity values of the halogen halogen atoms, we can say this one is the strong acid. But actually this does not happen. Here the electronegativity value cannot predict the relative acid strength of these halogen acids. Okay, relative acid strength of these halogen acids cannot be predicted by the electronegativity value or the bond polarity value. If we talk about the polarity of this covalent bond, this one HF is the most polar compound, and this HCl is next, and then HBr, then HI. So according to the order of polarity, means strength of polarity, here the HF is the most polar compound, HF. So from this polarity value one may expect that HF is the most acidic compound here, most acidic compound among these four acids. But actually in this case HI is the most acidic compound, HI is the most acidic compound, and for the explanation we have to note the bond dissociation energy. The bond dissociation energy for the HF is 574 and for chlorine is 432 and like this. So we see here the bond dissociation energy is highest in case of the hydrofluoric acid, and the bond dissociation energy is the lowest in case of hydroiodic acid, where the energy is 495 kilojoule per mole. So as the bond dissociation energy is lowest in case of HI, so for this reason in water HI at first break the bonds, HI breaks the bond and release H plus ion to form the H3O plus ion in the aqueous solution. So as the bond dissociation energy in HI is the lowest, and for this reason HI is the most acidic among these halogen acid. HI is most acidic because here the bond dissociation energy of halogen and hydrogen is the lowest, 295. This is the lowest bond dissociation energy for the halogen acid, and for this reason HI is the most acidic halogen acid compared to other HBr, HCl and HF. Okay, so this is the main reason why the order of the relative acid strength of the halogen acid is this one. Okay, and this one order is confirmed by the pKa value of the acid, pKa value of the halogen acids, that is called dissociation constant, or you can say ionization constant of acid. And this one is the order, and this one is the explanation for this order. Actually one may expect HF is the most acidic and HI is the least acidic compound, least acidic halogen acid, but actually when we consider the bonding of this hydrofluoric acid, hydrochloric acid and hydroiodic acid, and the bond energy, that time we find that HI is the most acidic among these halogen acids. And in simple point, if you want to remember this acid strength order, then you can remember this picture. You can remind this picture that hydrogen size of hydrogen atom is constant, but size of fluorine and size of chlorine, size of bromine and the size of iodine. Okay, so what we are seeing here, the mismatch of size between the halogen atoms and the hydrogen atom. Hydrogen atom has the constant size, but the halogen atom is down the group, means its size increases down the group. So as a result, here the size is matching, hydrogen and fluorine size is matching, and as a result the bond is strong in case of the HF, hydrofluoric acid, and the bond is weakest in the case of the hydroiodic acid. So due to the weakest bond in hydroiodic acid, the bonding between the halogen and hydrogen, weakest bonding, and as a result the HF is the weak acid and HI is the most acidic among these halogen acids, HF, HCl, HBr and HI. Okay, so this is the discussions regarding the order of the acid strength of the halogen acids. I think you understand this topic, that what is the order of this halogen acids and why this order is found. So that's the discussions. I think you understand this topic well. If you have any questions still, then you can ask me in the comment section below, and don't forget to subscribe this channel and press the notification button to get this type of educational videos, and thank you for watching this discussion.